Berlin, winger Kingsley Coman scored once and earned a penalty to help champions Bayern Munich to a 3-1 victory over Hannover 96 on Saturday that opened up a 6-point lead at the top of the Bundesliga. Bayern, beaten by Borussia Mönchengladbach last week for their first loss under coach Jupp Heynckes, moved on to 32 points, with RB Leipzig stuck on 26 after crashing to a 4-0 loss at Hoffenheim. Borussia Dortmund managed a 1-1 draw at 10-man Bayer Leverkusen and have now failed to win since late September in the Bundesliga, leaving coach Peter Boss under pressure. Chilean Arturo Vidal headed Bayern in front in the 17th minute and the hosts thought they had scored again through Robert Lewandowski, but his effort was ruled offside after a video replay. Hannover missed the chance to level after Niklas Füllkrug's penalty was saved by Sven Ulreich, but they made amends through Charlizen Benschop in the 35th. Bayern retook control after the break with Frenchman Coman drilling in from a tight angle. He forced Martin Harnik to bring him down in the box, allowing Lewandowski to grab his 14th league goal of the season with a well-taken penalty. Leverkusen were superior and hit the bar with Kai Havertz glancing header minutes after Dortmund's Maximilian Philipp was carried off with a knee injury. Kevin Volland netted for the fourth straight game for Leverkusen in the 30th minute, with Dortmund also losing Gonzalo Castro to an ankle injury after a reckless challenge from Wendell, who was sent off. Dortmund dug deep to level through Andriy Yarmolenko in the 73rd, but despite a frantic finale failed to get the winner. They dropped to 6th on 22 points. Reporting by Carol Lowe's Grauman, editing by Ed Osmond.